What do you make of Tom Curran's latest report that the connection between Belichick and Brady went down yesterday on Tuesday and did not go well? What do you make of all, because Bill was all business, like, you know, like he's an impractical joker usually, you know? I mean, what do you make about all that?
Yeah, I would tell you, like, my experience having been around that organization for 15 years, Bill isn't big on negotiating. Bill will look at each player coldly and say, this is what I think you're worth. And it's not in a mean way. It's just, you know, this is where we see your value.
Right.
If you see it the way we do, then we can make that work. And that's sort of the way they approach free agency, too. Like, if you look at the way that they go into free agency, at the combine, they may talk to 20 free agents and put values out there on those 20 players, knowing that most of those players are going to get more, but thinking, okay, two or three of those guys are going to come back to us, and we're going to get really good deals. It's just the way that they approach roster building. And so my guess is that Bill gave him a very – cold, calculated, like, this is the way we see it right now. And you know, you could certainly see, if you're Tom Brady, as logical as some of that stuff might be, if you're Tom Brady and you put 20 years into the organization and you have 6 rings and that franchise is literally worth multiples of what it was worth in large part because of you, you can see where you would take some of that stuff personally. And so that's what this is all going to come down to, was, you know, Brady willing to come back on his terms, Belichick willing to come back on his terms, and whether or not those sets of terms could match up. And I haven't heard personally that things didn't go well last night, but if they didn't go well, then that's probably a pretty bad sign.
No, I know, but there's still so much time, man. I mean, there's two, we're 2 weeks away from this decision having to been made, and then we'll see what Brady does get an actual offer. I mean, everybody could say we're interested, and then it actually comes time to brass tacks it, and the details come out from either contract length to money, or more importantly for Tom Brady, roster or comfort within the system, either scheme or actually who his TB12 system is allowed in right. The building in a way that maybe others are not. I mean, there's a lot of stuff that needs to be hammered out. That's the time frame, at least the way I see it. About you?
And the system thing, like, don't underrate the system thing. I mean, like, you remember, like, when Peyton Manning went to Denver, I mean, like, Mike McCoy and Adam Gase and all those guys worked with him and basically were able to reconstruct his system in Denver. And they knew they were going to have him for 4 years, so they knew that it would work for 4 years. This is a little different. And, you know, I can give you kind of an example, and I think this is why I think it'd be almost impossible to rebuild what he has in New England. The amount of institutional knowledge there, like, they'll have something called Oakland, say, right? And, you know, a young player will say, well, why do you guys call that Oakland? Well, because back in 2008, we ran this against the Raiders and scored a touchdown on it. And so, to have that level of institutional knowledge where Josh has worked with Tom for almost 20 years. Bill has worked with Tom for almost 20 years. That system is Tom Brady's system. It's been bastardized in a good way, where it's really form-fitted for Tom Brady. Is he going to be comfortable going somewhere else? I mean, Rich, I'm telling you, I've been told stories where he sits in that quarterback room studying defenses, and he'll be looking at the offense on the screen, and he'll say, what the hell is that? What are they trying to do? I think he's very particular on what he thinks is good offensively, what he thinks works offensively, and I think it'd be really, really hard to recreate that somewhere else.